It's championship day for the NYFCA. Three games in the books, three more to go. Now it's the 12U division between the Rams and the Broncos. Introducing the Rams, number one, Ramon Granillo. Number two, Anthony Soto. Number three, Anthony Sanchez. Number four, Robert Medrano. Number five, Jaylee Abraham. Number seven, Darvis Armstrong. Number nine, Anthony Big Boy Ibarra. Number 10, Anthony Kunis. Number 11, Christian Salgado. Number 12, Juan Nito Marino. Number 14, Eric Barcelo. Number 17, Nikolai Nunez. Number 19, Xavier Bear DiCuccia. Number 20, Isaac Villa. Number 21, Roman Tellez. Number 24, Giovanni Leyva. Number 26, Aiden Martinez. Number 28, Oscar O.J. Maris. Number 30, Keanu Romero. Number 32, Felipe Bryant. Number 40, Ramses Knez. Number 41, Cashton Spruce. Number 42, O.J. Flores. Number 48, Xavier X. Galligan. Number 51, Frankie Pareda. Number 52, Isaac Big Dog Ruff Westrop. Number 58, Aiden Medina. Number 45, Jesus Solomon. Number 87, Tommy Carella. Number 90, Juan Cito Ortega. And number 99, Carlos Mills. A big hand for the Rams. Now it's time to introduce the Gilbert Chandler 12U Broncos. Number one, Nash Clark. Number two, Weston Powell. Number three, Armando Villarreal. Number four, Herbert Lawton. Number five, Jaden Svensson. Number eight, Raylan Casper. Number 10, Christopher Dalton. Number 11, Bentley Anderson. Number 12, Anthony Palka. Number 13, Gage Cook. Number 18, Maddox Nolan. Number 20, John Michael. Number 22, Cameron Shepherd. Number 24, Cole Anderson. Number 33, Aiden Colbert. Number 34, Edril Arizmendez. Number 42, Tamatoa Sani. Number 44, Carter Brewer. Number 45, Demario Martinez. Number 75, Dominic Sines. Number 77, Drew Trawick. Number 99, Jack Bennett. And number 7, Tristan Saylor. And that is your Broncos. Big hand for the Gilbert Chandler Broncos. A championship is on the line in 12U. Are you ready for it? Who wants more football from North Canyon? Let's do it! DA, get that go!
Or the ramparts we
physical and shows good sportsmanship. Football, 12U style, right around the corner. Let's do this, people.
At the championship game, it's a congratulations on its own, right? You guys are the captains for a reason. I expect sportsmanship. You guys know what that means? You tell your captains on they're going to be playing to deal with it, or that we have to. The visitors have a heads. Nope, you're the visitors. Have a tails. Have a heads. What's your call? What do you say? Heads is the call. What do you want to defer? You want to receive? You want to kick? All right, straight line there, right here. Shake hands, get your teams out here.
Welcome back. Welcome back to North Canyon High School for the NYFCA 12U Championship. This one between the Rams and the Broncos. Two teams anxious to get after it. The Rams, led by head coach and defensive coordinator O.J. Flores. Coach Flores played football for the Southwest Rams from the age of 8 until he entered high school. He played center and nose tackle. What he likes most about his team is their IQ and how much better they've gotten. So the Rams will kick this one off. Rams with a record of 8-1 coming in. Last week's semifinals, they knocked off the Gilbert Sabres 14-6. And on the other side, it's the Broncos ready to do some damage as well. 12U Championship about to get underway.
Let's make some noise.
Darvis Armstrong will kick this one off for the Rams. And the 12U title game underway as Darvis Armstrong kicks it into Broncos territory. Gage Cook takes it up. Takes it past the 37-yard line. And Gilbert Chandler going to work on its first offensive possession of the 12U title game.
Broncos will pick up their first and 10 on the 37-yard line.
Call it a first and 10 at the 37-yard line for the Broncos. These two teams anxious to get after it. Now they can get their aggression out on the field for the chance to capture the championship in the heart of North Phoenix at North Canyon High. Rams starting on defense, and Gilbert Chandler showing what they can do offense. On offense in their first series, quarterback under center. The handoff goes to number three, powers his way inside. Armando Villarreal on the inside run. Call it a gain of about four on the play.
Gain of six on the play.
We'll call it a gain of six. So second and four from the 43-yard line. Quarterback under center is Anthony Palka. Palka goes back to number three and Armando Villarreal. And Villarreal working his way, showing the physicality. Villarreal powering his way for a Broncos first down.
Play does result
so Villarreal moves the ball outside to the 50-yard line. And Gilbert Chandler coming out strong, fast, and physical on the point of attack. Gilbert Chandler, tight formation. It's Palka yet again. Make that Villarreal on the outside run. Villarreal with a gain of six on the play. Make that seven.
Gain of seven on the play.
Brings and the Broncos working that right side of the Rams' defensive front. Second and three from the 43-yard line for Gilbert Chandler. This time the handoff is up the middle. Big bruising run by number 34. Excellent run by Adriel Arizmendez. Big run
that play does
from the 43.
First down.
To the 14-yard line. Call it a 29-yard run for Arizmendez. And the Broncos in the red zone. Tight formation by the Broncos.
Timeout.
It looks like the Rams will take a timeout on their heels in this fourth quarter as the Broncos powering their way up the field. And we'll take a short break here from North Canyon High School. The 12U championship game between the Gilbert Chandler Broncos and the 12U Rams just underway. Gilbert Chandler with a first down and 10 from the Rams 14-yard line, 12U championship game. Gilbert Chandler coming out strong and physical. Inside handoff on the keeper. Excellent run by Adriel Arizmendez. Arizmendez showing the physicality at the point of attack, a pickup of six.
Gain of six on the play.
And the Broncos bring the ball to the Rams' 8-yard line. Arizmendez this time. It's Armando Villarreal to the right side. And he's close to a first down. Call it third and one for the Broncos.
Gain of three brings up third and one.
And the Broncos in a tight formation. Under center, it's Arizmendez, and he'll pick up the first down, and the chains move for the Gilbert Chandler Broncos. First and goal for Gilbert Chandler, coming out strong in this first quarter. Strong and physical. at the 3-yard line.
Play does result in a first down.
And at quarterback on this play, Anthony Polka. Polka, ball is loose on the turf. And the Rams will fall on it. Big recovery by number 24, Giovanni Leyva.
On the play, ball is recovered by the Rams.
And a great drive by Gilbert Chandler is snuffed on the fumble and the recovery by Giovanni Leyva. And the Rams survive Gilbert Chandler's early offensive onslaught and will take over at its 4-yard line. So the Rams were on their heels, but get the turnover and go back on offense. 12U division just underway from North Canyon High School. Exciting day of football here. Firebirds won the 11U division. Stampede organization took the 9U and 8U division, and now in the 12U, it's the Rams and Broncos. Two teams ready to get after it. The Rams step on the field with Oscar Flores under center. One back set, handoff, and gobbled up immediately. Nowhere to run for Giovanni Leyva. Trying to take him between the tackles.
Brings up second and 10.
Gilbert Chandler bringing the heat from the backside and stuffing the run. So no gain on the play. Second and 10 from the 4-yard line. Gilbert Chandler, kids from the East Valley, and the Rams with their loyal following. Both sides have their fan bases out in full force here today. Oscar Flores under center. Handoff once again up the middle. Tough physical run, not much there. Maybe call it a gain of one or two. So it's going to be 3rd and 8 for the Rams. Thanks for joining us on the NYFCA Sports Network.
Gain on the play.
12U championship between Gilbert Chandler and the 12U Rams. Oscar Flores under center. Back in the backfield, one wide receiver down low. The pitch to the right. Break it to the outside. And oh, excellent work by the Gilbert Chandler Broncos. Big heads up play by Clark Nash and Armando Villarreal.
Loss on the play.
To bust up the play. So it's 4th and 9 for the Rams. And the Rams are definitely going to be booting this one. Can't afford to go for it and come up empty deep in their own territory. So Gilbert Chandler with a good offensive drive, ending with a fumble inside the Rams 20. Oscar Flores will boot this one down the field. No one back for Gilbert Chandler, and this one will roll. Takes a quality bounce. We'll call it at the Gilbert Chandler 45-yard line. So Gilbert Chandler takes over. They'll go back to work. And the Rams will go back to work defensively. These
Broncos
two teams
will pick up their 1st and 10 on the 45-yard line.
Heated rivalries. Two teams ready to show who's the superior champ in the 12U division. Gilbert Chandler, shotgun formation, pass in the flat. Good pitch, good catch, breaking it to the outside and out of bounds at right before the 40-yard line. Excellent work by Tristan Saylor on the reception on the pass play from Anthony Polka. So the Broncos have come out run heavy, but on that time, they throw it out in the flat and Tristan Saylor doing some dynamic work in the open field. Call it a first 10, first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Palka in shotgun formation. One wide receiver up top, two down below, one back set. Armando Villarreal to Palka's right. Palka, handoff. Palka chucking it downfield. And this could be a pass interference call. Look like the defender got
pass
there early.
Incomplete.
Giovanni Leyva. Look like some contact early, but they don't call that in the secondary. But there is a
illegal
flag
procedure.
Down.
5 in the backfield. 5-yard penalty replay, first down.
Illegal procedure in the backfield goes against Gilbert Chandler. So looks like there was some contact in the secondary, but the Rams avoid that penalty, and the penalty goes against Gilbert Chandler. So the Broncos showing they're not afraid to chuck the ball around the field with a first down and 15 at the 49-yard line. Palka in the gun, rolling to his left, downfield, and excellent throw and the excellent diving catch by number 24, Cole Anderson.
Pass is complete.
Anderson with the great concentration
brings
for the
up
pickup.
Second and eight.
For a 7-yard pickup, and it's now second and 8 from the 42. Palka moved to his left, and Cole Anderson reaching out and making the connection. Second and 8 from the 42. And we have a false start that'll definitely go against Gilbert Chandler.
Good ball. False start on the offense. 5-yard
Chandler.
Penalty replay, second down.
Too much movement and not enough communication. And that could be the downfall of any great relationship. So now it's second and 13. For the Broncos at the 47-yard line. Palka. And once again, the laundry comes out on the field. And this time it looks like it might be an offside call against the Rams.
On the defense, 5-yard penalty.
And that is the call, offsides against the Rams. So the Broncos get 5 yards back. So a second and 8 from the 42. Palka downfield, and this one to Braylon Casper, and bounces in
pass
and out of
incomplete.
His hands. So we're going to call it a third and 8 from the 42. Gilbert Chandler coming out pass heavy in this offensive possession. Might catch the Rams napping on a potential run play. Tight formation, and the Rams show just that. Inside handoff. Physical run by Adriel Arizmendez. He powers his way to about the 37-yard line. It's going to be fourth down for Gilbert Chandler. No hesitation, coming out in a tight run formation. You don't know who's taking it. And Arizmendez gets the first down. And
play
Gilbert Chandler
result in a Broncos first down.
Gets the first down. So it's a first down at the Rams 31-yard line. Gilbert Chandler showing you a little bit of everything. Tight run formations, little play action, shotgun, downfield. A little bit of everything. Once again, a tight run formation up the gut into the secondary. And he is in for the touchdown. Armando Villarreal goes in for the 31-yard touchdown. And the Broncos of Gilbert Chandler get on the board first.
2-7, 10-yard penalty, replay, second down.
But hold on, that play is nullified by the penalty against Gilbert Chandler. Villarreal busting and grooving to the end zone, but this one is coming back. Broncos coaching staff living on the sidelines. They thought that they had that one dialed up for six. So instead, Gilbert Chandler going back to the drawing board in Rams territory. Whistle blows. Another tight run formation.
Time.
And Gilbert Chandler will take a timeout. We'll take a timeout from North Canyon High. It's the NYFCA Championship Saturday, the 12U Championship between Gilbert Chandler and the Rams. More from North Phoenix when we come back. Gilbert Chandler on the move with a second and four from the 25-yard line. No score in the 12U title game from North Canyon. Inside run. Breaking it to the 10, to the 5, and walks in for the touchdown. 25-yard touchdown by Armando Villarreal. And Gilbert Chandler gets on the board first. Call it a 25-yard touchdown. And the Broncos get the scoring going at North Canyon. So excellent work by Armando Villarreal on the 25-yard scamper for six. And now, Tristan Saylor looks to boot at three for the extra point attempt. Rams on their heels for much of this first half so far. Good snap.
Dead ball.
And there's a flag down.
On the defense, half a distance to the goal. Replay, one on time down.
So the Rams offsides draws the Broncos that much closer, half the distance to the goal line, and same situation as Tristan Saylor looks to knock this one through. Cole Anderson on the hole. Anderson, good hold. This one is up and good. So Gilbert Chandler,
extra point attempt is good.
Tough runs and getting into the end zone. 7-0 Gilbert Chandler. Short break from North Canyon High on the NYFCA Sports Network. Gilbert Chandler gets on the board first on the 25-yard touchdown run by Armando Villarreal. Take the early 7-0 lead, and this one booted down the field, and the Rams with no one back, and looks like there is a stoppage of play. Maybe the refs did not blow the whistle, so we'll do this one all
Wait
over
for
again.
My whistle.
And that is the situation. So, Gilbert Chandler coming up big defensively, holding the Rams rushing attack, and offensively getting some good work from quarterback Anthony Palka. There's some great runs by Armando Villarreal as well as Adriel Arizmendez. The Broncos multifaceted, and this time this one is booted downfield. This one will roll inside the 10, picked up at the 9-yard line. And excellent work, and the ball is on the turf and picked up and recovered by Gilbert Chandler. Number 22, Cameron Shepherd is there. And the Rams already on its heels.
From the 10-yard line.
Fumbles the football away. And Gilbert Chandler will take over, leading 8-0. Extra point attempt is worth two, so 8-0. Gilbert Chandler with a first and 10 at the 11-yard line. Broncos with a tight formation yet again. They're going to be running under center. Armando Arizmendez breaks one tackle, takes it out to the 10, and the ball is on the turf, and it's going the other way. So Gilbert Chandler gives it right back, and the pickup on the play looked like number one, Raymond Granillo. So back-to-back turnovers gives the Rams another opportunity on offense. Trailing 8-0. And so far, that Rams offense hasn't been able to get anything going. Oscar Flores at quarterback. In the backfield, Giovanni Leyva. Rams making some last-second substitutions. The Gilbert Chandler defensive front, tough up front. Robert Medrano, just one of few, getting things done for Gilbert Chandler. Flores at quarterback, man in motion. The handoff up the gut, and good work by Gilbert Chandler. Short gain on the play. Give credit, Armando Villarreal in on the stop. Second and eight for the Rams. 8-0, Gilbert Chandler on the touchdown run by Armando Villarreal, 25 yards. Extra point was good, and here we are, 8-0. Oscar Flores under center, two wide receivers up top, two down below, one back in the backfield, man in motion. Flores will throw. Perfect pitch and perfect catch. Throws a dart to number 14, Eric Barcelo. Barcelo with the grab and upfield for a quality pickup.
Pass complete. That does result in
gain of 17 on the play on Flores to Barcelo for the 17-yard gain. First bit of offensive movement from the Rams in this first half. It's Flores with his arm getting it done to Barcelo. First and 10 for the Rams at the 30-yard line. Back in motion, one back in the backfield. And that'll stop a play. False start against the Rams.
Dead ball, false start on the offense. 5-yard penalty replay, first down.
And just when the Rams get something going, they hurt themselves on the back end. And Coach O.J. Flores can't be happy with that after seeing the quality pass play. So it's going to be first and 15 from the 30-yard line. Rams moving back instead of moving forward. Oscar Flores under center, two backs, wide receivers up top, one down below, one back set, man in motion, the handoff and the pitch, and a great pursuit by Armando Villarreal, and the Rams with a short gain on the play. Juan Moreno looking for space and can never get it as Gilbert Chandler closed fast and closed furiously
the
tackle.
Second and 15.
So it's a second and 15 from the 25-yard line. And Gilbert Chandler will talk this one over, and so will the Rams.
Timeout.
Timeout on the field, and we'll take a short timeout as well on the NYFCA Sports Network with Gilbert Chandler leading the Rams in the 12U title game, 8-0. So second quarter about to get started. Gilbert Chandler with the second and 15 at the Rams 25-yard line. Make that the Rams with the ball to start this second quarter. Oscar Flores under center. Flores will take the ball. Flores cutting back to the other field, and he has dropped in the backfield. Excellent work by Armando Villarreal. Villarreal with a touchdown run, and Villarreal showing the aggressiveness and determination on defense as well.
Loss on the play.
So we'll call it a third and 21 at the 19-yard line for the Rams. Rams want to be aggressive, but also have to be careful not to turn the ball over deep in their own end. Man in motion. Handoff up the gut. And Giovanni Leyva. Not a lot of space, so fourth and forever for the Rams at their own 19.
No gain on the play. Brings up fourth.
And the Rams are going to boot this one away. Gilbert Chandler.
Fireball.
Preparing for the return. Rams talking this one over. And Gilbert Chandler's Cameron Shepherd. Back to receive if necessary. This one, a kick that's blocked and picked up and scooting and scoring is Armando Villarreal. The Rams, fate going forward.
That punt is short.
Ball is
and the ball
blocked.
Is for the Broncos,
and Armando Villarreal takes it in
touchdown.
For the touchdown. And Gilbert Chandler now up 14-0.
I'm the best you've ever had.
So Gilbert Chandler going for the extra point, but in this case, they nailed the extra point. On the kick, they'll get two. Tristan Saylor with number 24, Cole Anderson holding, and the play is stopped.
Dead ball, encroachment on the defense.
And the Rams
play one time down.
Offside, so that moves the Broncos that much closer. Doesn't matter for the Broncos. Saylor's got a leg. So this, for him, is like going to the candy store. Cole Anderson on the hold. Tristan Saylor up, and this one is splits the uprights. And Gilbert Chandler coming out fast and furiously with a 16-0 lead.
Extra point attempt
in the 12U title game.
Score 16 Broncos, 0 Rams.
Chandler making his presence felt at the 12U title game at North Canyon High, busting out to a 16-0 lead. Armando Villarreal with a 25-yard touchdown run. Then it's Armando Villarreal scooping and scoring on the block punt. And Tristan Saylor doing his part on two extra point kicks. And Gilbert Chandler with a 16-0 lead kicking off, and the Rams need something good to happen. And here come the Rams on the special teams play, and they'll get knocked down at the 30. Keanu Romero on the return for a short gain, and the Rams need some explosiveness as Gilbert Chandler really come out strong on both sides, getting good work in the trenches. Courtesy of gentlemen like
Rams
Drew Trewick in the middle.
The 30-yard line.
As well as DeMario Martinez. Rams. Oscar Flores. Trailing 16-0 here in the second quarter. Gilbert Chandler sideline, all fired up. Their fan base really into this one. Gilbert Chandler from the East Valley, leading 16-0. Flores, shotgun. Flanked by Nikolai Nunez. The handoff goes to Keanu Romero, and Romero goes nowhere. And Gilbert Chandler, aggressive and
loss
strong.
Loss of two on the play. Brings up second and 12 from the 28-yard
line. Loss of two on the play. Call it second and 12 from the 28-yard line. Clock ticking away in this first half with Gilbert Chandler leading 16-0. Oscar Flores in the gun. One back set. Two wide receivers, bottom of your screen. Flores fakes the handoff, inside handoff to number 17, Nikolai Nunez. Nunez with a quality run, call it a gain of 6. Make that a gain of 9, so it'll be second, third, and 3 from the 37.
Brings up third and 3 for the Rams.
And the Rams in critical situation here. No question they want to score before this half is over to draw back into this game. Last thing they want to do is give the ball back to that explosive Gilbert Chandler offense. give the Broncos a chance to go up even bigger into the half. And Flores just powers it up the middle. And that's going to be good enough for the first down to move the chains. Flores out to about the 45-yard line.
That play does result in a first down.
So the Rams making things happen on this drive right here.
Rams will pick up their first and 10 from the 45-yard line.
First and 10 from the 45-yard line. Oscar Flores on the keeper, barreling forward for the first down. Rams got a little momentum going on this drive, trailing 16-0. Squad desperately needs to get into the end zone, make something good happen here in this first half. Flores tight under center, one back set, one wide receiver up top, man in motion, two wide receivers, lower end of the screen. Flores going deep, ball in the air, and the ball is momentarily caught and dropped, but there is a flag down and could be pass interference by number 11 of Gilbert Chandler, Bentley Anderson. Flores threw it high in the air.
DPI.
Eric Barcelo.
15-yard penalty.
Was under
result
it.
Result in a first down.
So it's a first down for the Rams as the chains move. Big first down for the Rams.
5:30 on the
clock. 5:30. Under 6 minutes to play in the first half. With Gilbert Chandler leading 16-0. Ball is at the 40-yard line. Oscar Flores under center. Giovanni Leyva in the backfield. Man in motion, two wide receivers at the end of the screen. Leyva busting it in the middle. And the ball's on the field and recovered by number 5, Jaden Svensson. And just when things were happening good for the Rams, the Broncos, Jaden Svensson comes up with it. And the Broncos go back on offense.
The Broncos will pick up their first down from the 37-yard line.
So the Broncos coming up big defensively. Short time ago on the pump block for the touchdown, and now fumble recovery. They go back on offense. Anthony Palka, shotgun. Palka rolls to his right. Downfield, finds number 8. Cuts inside, breaks 2 tackles, down to the 30-yard line. Excellent work by Braylon Casper. Braylon Casper with a huge pickup. A gain of 33
pass
on the play.
Complete. That does result in a first down.
Looks like there's a player down for the Rams. Looks like number 14, Eric Barcelo. Hopefully he's just cramping up on a warm November day in Phoenix, Arizona. We'll take a timeout here on the NYFCA Sports Network. 12U championship game. Gilbert Chandler leading 16-0 over the Rams. Eric Barcelo jogging off the field. Had to be helped up by the trainers after that last play. But excellent work by Gilbert Chandler on the big pass play down to the Rams' 32-yard line with under 4 minutes left in this first half, leading by 16. They get a Armando Villarreal 25-yard touchdown, and then a Villarreal scoop and score on a block punt. Two great kicks by Tristan Saylor, and Gilbert Chandler up 16-0. Palka in the gun, flanked to his left by the tailback. Palka. And it looks like it's going to be a false start.
Ball, encroachment by the defense. 5-yard penalty, replay.
And that's offsides by the Rams, and that's going to make head coach O.J. Flores livid. You're really trailing by 16. You need to stop, and all you got to do is line up correctly and jump off the ball on his team early on the snap count. So, second and five for the 27. Palka in the gun. Hand off up the middle. One tackle broken. Another tackle broken. Turns the corner at the 20, at the 15, the 10. And down at the 10-yard line. Excellent work by Gilbert Chandler.
With a big run on the play, penalty on the field.
But the laundry is out. Let's see what the call is. Refs staying busy. Laundry throughout the day in these championship games.
Holding, number one in the offense, 10-yard penalty.
And the holding penalty wipes out the big run, so Gilbert Chandler moving back. As we are late in this first half, and the Broncos leading 16-0. Anthony Palka, direct snap, pass in the flat, good work, and scoots in for the touchdown is Weston Powell. Weston Powell showing the moves, 27-yard touchdown.
For a Bronco touchdown.
And the Broncos go up 22-0.
10-yard penalty, replay, first down.
That is wiped off the board on the penalty. So Gilbert Chandler with a chance to take a stranglehold in this one, shooting itself with penalties. And right now, the Rams are treading water, hoping that Gilbert Chandler doesn't get into the end zone. Rams haven't been able to do much offensively, and Gilbert Chandler really controlling this one.
Timeout, Gilbert.
So Gilbert Chandler will call a timeout. And we'll take a timeout from North Canyon High School. 3:49 left here in the first half with Gilbert Chandler leading the Rams in the 12U title game 16-0. Palka, the handoff to Weston Powell. Powell takes it upfield for a short gain. Gilbert Chandler trying to move faster and get the ball in the end zone with a second and six at the 28-yard line. Gilbert Chandler really dominating this first half.
Brings up second and six.
Polka, shotgun formation. Villarreal takes the handoff. Villarreal scoops up for a short gain on the play. Armando Villarreal, highly productive in the first half with a touchdown run and the scoop and score on the block punt.
The play brings up third and two.
So a gain of four leads to a third and two at the 24-yard line. And Gilbert Chandler's got a great kicker in Tristan Saylor. So look, Gilbert Chandler, the Broncos would love to get in the end zone, but Tristan Saylor has got the ability to knock a field goal if necessary. And Gilbert Chandler will take points any way they can get it. And they've got the skill set to do it, whether getting into the end zone, or it's on special teams, have we seen, or Tristan Saylor. So a third and two from the 24. And Gilbert Chandler. We'll talk this one over again. We'll take another timeout here on the NYFCA Sports Network.
152.
Chandler with the third and two at the 24-yard line. Tight formation for the Broncos. Try to draw the Broncos, the Rams off, and the great inside run by Weston Powell, and that's going to move the chains for a first down. So deep
that
in the second half, actually deep in the second quarter, Gilbert Chandler controlling the
first
clock
down,
and
Broncos.
But unfortunately, they've got a man down. Make that a man down for the Rams. Rams will take a knee, and so does Gilbert Chandler. We'll take another timeout. Leva walking off the field, and that's a good sign for the Rams, because if they're going to get back in this one, they need their starting tailback to be healthy and make some noise in the second frame. So the Broncos with the first and 10 at the 18-yard line. Rams on their heels, as they've been for most of this game. Broncos knocking on the door yet again. Anthony Polka, shotgun formation. Gage Cook to his left. Polka moving to his right. Pass in the flat, and that's going to go in for the touchdown hooking up with Braylon Casper on the 18-yard touchdown.
Bronco touchdown.
And the Broncos go up 22-0. Gilbert Chandler brings in Tristan Saylor, and so far, number 7 has been money. I'd like to take him to Vegas and roll the dice with number 7, because so far he's coming up with snake eyes. Two extra point attempts, and this time, number 3, boots up, and this is good. Another 2 points for
extra
Gilbert Chandler, and they go up 24-0.
Zero Rams.
These two heated rivals with some pregame smack talk going on, and so far Gilbert Chandler has let all their talking be done on the field, coming out big with a 24-0 lead here in the second quarter. Armando Villarreal, the touchdown run to get things started. Villarreal then with a block, punt, scoop, and score for a touchdown. And then it's Anthony Palka on a throw in the flat to Braylon Casper for the touchdown. And Tristan Saylor doing his job on the kicks. And the Gilbert Chandler defense has been spectacular. So the Broncos leading by 24 late in the first half.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for the kickoff.
Coach O.J. Flores and the Rams with some work to do at halftime to make some adjustments to try to get back in this one. And that Gilbert Chandler sideline is fired up. The boot downfield. Picked up and bobbled by the Rams. Ball is on the turf. And excellent work by the Gilbert Chandler special teams, as the Rams will start at about their 25-yard line. Call up the 20. So Gilbert Chandler scores yet again on the pass play, and
Rams will pick up their first and 10 from the 19-yard line.
Up to the Rams, the quarterback Oscar Flores. Offensive unit held in check for most of this first half. Have to find itself, and quickly. Maybe they hit a big play before this half is over to get back into this one. As of now, they trail 24-0. Flores, one back set, two wide receivers down below, two up top. Man in motion. Handoff. And it's Mendoza. Mendoza. Make that Giovanni Leyva. And Leyva working hard for some yards and quality run of 10 on the play. So that moves the chains and gives the Rams some life here late in the first half. ...24-0 Gilbert Chandler late in the first half. Oscar Flores and the Rams looking to get on the scoreboard. So far held in check. One back in the backfield. Flores in the gun. One wide receiver up top, two down below. Man in motion for the Rams. Flores gets the snap, looking downfield, and this one is picked off. Excellent play by number 8, Braylon Casper. So it's Casper on the touchdown reception.
That will give them a first down.
And now it's Casper on the interception.
Broncos will pick up their first and 10 from the 29-yard line.
So here come the Broncos. Good field position, and maybe they cash in before this half is over. Can't tell you how much time is left. No running clock to be seen. Gotta take the ref's word for it. So ball at roughly the 50-yard line. Palka, ball in the flat. Excellent catch. An excellent pitch and go. And he is going, and gone. Weston Powell goes in for the touchdown. And we'll call that a 48-yard touchdown for Gilbert Chandler. Excellent play from Anthony Palka. And in the flat, the great work by Weston Powell for the touchdown. 48 yards, and the Broncos bust this one open. And Tristan Saylor will come in to knock the extra point attempt for two more points for Gilbert Chandler. And this one is up, and this one it splits the uprights almost into the tennis courts. Looks like there's a flag on the field.
Dead ball, false start. 5-yard penalty replay, one on touchdown.
So a false start against Gilbert Chandler, leading 30-0. And Tristan Saylor, with a big leg, will do it all over again. 30-0, Gilbert Chandler. These two teams with some heated exchanges before this game, and the kids from the East Valley getting it done, leading 30-0, and Tristan Saylor with a chance to add to it. Saylor, so far, good on every extra point attempt. Perfect snap, perfect hold, and this one is up, and it is through. And Gilbert Chandler now goes up 32-0. Everything going right for the Broncos.
Extra point attempt is good. Score, 32 Broncos, 0 Rams.
32-0 for the Broncos, and
ladies and gentlemen, this brings us
Coach
to
O.J. Flores and the Rams with some work to do, trailing 32-0. We'll have more from down in the field in just a moment. We'll be right back.
32-0 lead here with Coach Casey Anderson. Coach, two teams, heated rivals, and so far it's Gilbert Chandler doing the talking on the field.
You know, we don't want to focus on all the talk. You know, Tucson brought up their teams, and we, you know, we're just looking for the best competition out there. Obviously, we want to keep the game clean and be able to have fun out here. It's all about the kids.
You talk about the kids. How about Armando Villarreal getting things going with a 25-yard touchdown? Great special teams play on the block punt, and Mr. Villarreal with the scoop and score.
You know, Mondo's a workhorse. He always has been for us. We, you know, we'll all want to feed them all. But as Mondo will probably tell you, he's a team player, and, you know, it's all 11 guys out there all the time.
Let's give some props to that offensive line doing its job, setting it up for Mr. Palka at the quarterback position, finding the touchdown pass, a couple in that first half to blow this thing open.
Yeah, Anthony's a great leader for this. You know, number 12, he loves Tom Brady, obviously. So one goat to another, you know, Anthony gets it done.
Yeah, last I checked, Tom Brady's pretty good.
Yeah,
he's awesome. So, Coach, I want to get your thoughts on the second half. What are you going to do to secure this and walk away with the trophy?
You know, the second half scores 0-0 in our mind. You know, we got to come out, finish, and, you know, take home one trophy.
Coach, thank you very much. Coach Casey Anderson. His Broncos with a big halftime lead, and we'll have more from North Canyon. The 12U championship game, second half, right around the corner.
Welcome back to the second half. Gilbert Chandler leading the Rams 32-0 in the 12U title game. Rams will start on offense and need a big second half from Coach OJ Flores and the coaching staff to dial up the right plays to give the Rams a chance to get back into this one. Gilbert Chandler gets an Armando Villarreal 25-yard touchdown run, a block punt, and scoop and score for Villarreal. Anthony Palka to Braylon Casper on an 18-yard touchdown, and Palka to Weston Powell for a 48-yard touchdown. And Tristan Saylor's been great in all the extra point attempts, and we are at 32-0. So here come the Rams with Oscar Flores in the gun. Two wide receivers up top, two down below, one back in the backfield, man in motion. The handoff is to number 30, breaks to the outside to the 35, goes out about the 37-yard line. Excellent run by number 30, Keanu Romero. And the Rams start the second half
ball handed
with some positive momentum.
Gives us a second and three.
So it's going to be second and three from the 37-yard line. And the Rams need to score and score quickly and just have some good offensive continuity. And every time they started getting a good drive together, it would kill itself with turnovers or penalties. So Flores in the gun. Nikolai Nunez in the backfield. Two backs up top. Nunez on the inside handoff, and Nunez powers his way across the 40 to about the 43-yard line. So the Rams come out strong.
And result in a Rams first down.
Rams get the first down and starting strong on the ground to start this second half. So the Rams with a first down at the 42-yard line. Oscar Flores, two wide receivers up top, one in the slot. This time it's Flores, and Flores, the big fella, he's going to work his way to about the 50-yard line. Nice pickup on the play for Flores. And the Rams with some positive mo to start this second frame.
On the play, gives us a second and four.
Second and four for the Rams at the ball at the 48-yard line. Rams were shut out in the first half by that Broncos defense. High-flying unit. They came up with some big turnovers along the way. Two wide receivers up top. Two in the slot. One back set. Flores with a man in motion. Flores inside handoff. It's Romero, and Romero is stopped at the point of attack. Great pursuit by Gilbert Chandler, John Michael, as well as Herbert Lawton in on the tackle. So this is two down territory for the Rams regardless on a third and four from the 48-yard line. Second half just underway from North Canyon High School. Flores under center, make that in shotgun formation. Tailback to his left, two wide receivers up top, one in the slot. Pass across, and this one is almost picked off. Flores looking for the quick slant route, and Gilbert Chandler plays it perfectly.
Fourth down.
So it's a fourth and four for the Rams at the 48-yard line. Gilbert Chandler pushing but not bending so far in this one. And Oscar Flores and the Rams need to come up with a key first down play here. Trailing 32-0 here in the third quarter. Flores in the gun, back by his left. Two wide receivers up top, one in the slot, one down, bottom of the screen. Almost movement by Gilbert Chandler, and the Rams will take a timeout. Flores was trying to get the Gilbert Chandler defense to jump, but instead Flores has to burn a timeout, and we'll take a timeout here on the NYFCA Sports Network, where Gilbert Chandler in the 12U division leading the Broncos in the championship game. Gilbert Chandler, the Broncos, that is, leading the Rams in the championship game, 32-0. And four at the 48-yard line. Oscar Flores, shotgun formation. One wide receiver up top, one down below. Flores moving to his left. Excellent pursuit by Gilbert Chandler. Flores gets it off downfield, and the connection is made. Flores with the prayer, and excellent work by the Rams. Robert Medrano comes up with a big first down play. And the Rams, on a critical fourth down play, come up big. Medrano comes up with the heave, courtesy of Oscar Flores. Flores buying time, rolling to his left, and Medrano with a great concentration for the first down grab. So the Rams with a first and 10 at the Gilbert Chandler 40-yard line. Gilbert Chandler leading 32-0. Flores up top, one wide receiver. Flores, quick pass in the slot, and that is dropped by Felipe Bryant. That's a tough situation for the Rams. Good play call. Bryant had some space, but was thinking about running before catching the football. So Oscar Flores and the Rams thinking this one over yet again. Flores, one back set. That's Giovanni Leyva to his left. One wide receiver up top, two down below. Inside handoff to Leyva, and Leyva with a quality run, banging his way. We'll call it to about the 20-yard line. So the Rams on the move.
That play is good for a.
So we'll call it a 20-yard gain. And the Rams showing some toughness in this second half. Gilbert Chandler being tested to start this second frame. Flores in the gun. Leyva to his left. Leyva inside handoff. Leyva cuts it inside. Short gain on the play. The stop by Armando Villarreal as well as Adriel Arizmendez.
Gain of 8 on the play. Brings
so the Rams with a 2nd and 2 at the 22. And Gilbert Chandler will give up the long touchdown drive, leading 32-0. The clock is in their favor. But the Rams showing their heart on this drive and toughness. Oscar Flores under center, handoff inside, and a flag comes down as Giovanni Leyva with the short gain on the play. And the Rams with the holding penalty. And that'll push the Rams back. And just when the Rams had things going, critical holding penalty by Roman Tellez pushes them back. So Gilbert Chandler, their sidelines blinded by the sun, looking on with a huge 32-0 lead, but the Rams driving here in the third quarter. Rams eating up a lot of this clock, and Gilbert Chandler will trade short bursts for the clock ticking. Flores, shotgun. Flores will keep it, trying to break to the outside. Flores gets pushed out of bounds and a flag comes down. And we'll see what the call is.
Block in the back, number 30 of the offense. 10-yard penalty.
So a block in the back by the Rams. A holding penalty, now a block in the back. And the Rams, with a promising drive, now moving back in the other direction. Oscar Flores feels he has a tight-knit team, been part of this organization for a long time, played in the league at the age of 8, played center and nose tackle. He loves everything about this team, feels it's a family-style organization. The players are close. And would love to see his team get on the scoreboard in this one. Rams push back to the 44-yard line. A second and 23. Flores with Giovanni Leyva in the backfield. One wide receiver up top, two down below. Flores under center. Flores takes the snap, drops back, will throw downfield. This one, a beautiful pitch, and there'll be pass interference in the secondary, and that'll be against number 11, Bentley Anderson.
Number 30.
Looked like there was some tight coverage. That call could have went either way, but they'll call the PI for a 15-yard penalty, and the Rams get the automatic first down. So O.J. Flores going to the air. Going up top, and this one. Goes against Gilbert Chandler. So the Rams will take the penalty to keep this drive alive, now with a second and 8 at the 29. Flores. Keanu Romero up top. Three wide receivers at the bottom of the screen. Giovanni Leyva, the only back in the backfield. Hand off. And it's a false start against the Rams.
False start on the offense. 5-yard penalty replay, second down.
So every time the Rams take a positive step forward, then they take a step backwards. After the pass interference call against Gilbert Chandler, now the penalty against the Rams. So it's a second and 13 from the 34-yard line. In the afternoon hour at North Canyon High. A little after 5 o'clock. Still two more games to come on this championship Saturday for the NYFCA. Rams come out with three wide receivers down below, two up top. Flores under pressure. Gets it to Leyva. Leyva up the gut. Leyva and gets taken down for the quality gain. Looks like he takes that down to the 15-yard line, but once again, there's laundry on the field. That's a critical, critical call. Illegal man downfield by the Rams, so this one's coming back yet again. And the Rams eating up a lot of clock in this third quarter. And Gilbert Chandler, Casey Anderson, the coach. The squad will take it. Gilbert Chandler getting some big plays for Armando Villarreal on a touchdown run, a pump block scoop and score. Anthony Palka with a couple touchdown passes, and that's where we are, 32-0 here. Winding down this third quarter. And the refs will call this one dead for a second. They'll talk this one over. So Coach Casey Anderson and the Gilbert Chandler Broncos in control, and the Rams trying to do some damage on the scoreboard. Flores in the gun, two wide receivers up top, two down below. Flores drops in the pocket, steps up. Rolls to his left. Flores stays on his feet and gets knocked out of bounds. Good hustle play by number 20, John Michael. And Flores trying to keep this drive alive with his legs. Flores moves the chains, or moves the ball, I should say. Inside the 30. So the Rams working hard in this drive.
On the play, brings up third and eight for the Rams.
A third and eight to the 27-yard line. Two down territory for the Rams. Trying to get into the end zone. Flores, shotgun, two wide receivers up top. Two down below. Man in motion, Flores takes the snap. Downfield, he's got a receiver, and this one is blocked. Excellent play by Adriel Arizmendez.
Illegal formation on the offense, five in the backfield.
So another penalty by the Rams. Illegal formation. And this promising drive ending like a boat ride on the Titanic. So Gilbert Chandler declines the penalty, so it's fourth and eight from the 27. And Gilbert Chandler did extra effort by Cole Anderson trying to bust it upfield. Anderson
pass complete to number 24
with the excellent work.
Gain of two. Brings up second and eight.
But excellent hustling by the Rams secondary to hold Cole Anderson to a two-yard play. But the clock continues to go. Second, make that a one-back set. Palka takes her at the 29-yard line, and that looks like that will wrap up the third quarter. Or there's a timeout on the field. And let's see what the refs say. As both sides are talking this over. So thanks for joining us on the NYFCA Sports Network. You're watching the 12U title game between the Gilbert Chandler Broncos and the 12U Rams. The Rams so far could not get anything going offensively. Hurting itself with critical penalties and some big-time turnovers. And Gilbert Chandler playing a sound, fundamental football game, getting a couple great plays by Armando Villarreal. Touchdown run, a scoop and score, and a block punt. A couple touchdowns by Anthony Palka. Great work defensively. Team really getting after it. And we'll start the fourth quarter with Gilbert Chandler facing a third and eight at the 29-yard line. So Coach Anderson and his team, the kids from the East Valley, coming hard and fast in this one. Laundry on the field as the sun's about to set at North Canyon High School. And if I look like Richard Dreyfuss from Close Encounters tomorrow, you'll know why. One side of my face beamed by the sun all day. So at third and eight, actually now, the refs calling off a penalty against the Rams. And the Rams fan base, they don't like the call. But needs to say, it is what it is. The chains don't move. Now they do. And the refs blow the whistle with a first and 10 at the 44. Palka in the gun. Handoff to number 13. Goes inside, then busts it out. Excellent run by Gage Cook. Gage Cook with a pickup of five or six on the play. So right now, Casey Anderson working his roster, getting some kids some valuable playing time, and Gage Cook coming up big with the big run. First and 10. Make that second and three from the 49-yard line. Palka in the gun. Handoff is to number three, Armando Villarreal. And this time Villarreal gets thrown to the turf. And the Rams fan base is loving that, but you can live for the moment, but you can't live for the
big
scoreboard.
Stop by the defense.
As Gilbert Chandler leading big,
Ross
32-0.
Brings up third and six.
So it's a third and six.
48-yard line.
At the 48-yard line. Palka looking at the sidelines. Villarreal to his left, one wide receiver up top, one in the slot, two down below. Palka, direct snap, rolling to his right. Palka downfield, good pass play. And this one is incomplete. And give Palka
passing
a lot of credit.
For number eight.
And Braylon Casper,
is incomplete.
You've got to run through
fourth
the pass
down.
Play, young man. Your quarterback gave you a great pass and you stopped on the pass play. You got to keep running through the play. Excellent throw by Palka, and Casper just came up short. Didn't run through the pass play. So now fourth and six from the 48. Palka in the gun. Tailback to his left. Wide receiver up top. Two down below. Palka takes the snap. Throws it over the middle. Finds Casper. Casper inside the 40 to the 35. And Casper gets driven out of bounds, but he'll pick up the first down. So Braylon Casper.
That play will give the Broncos a first down.
Coming across the middle on the post route. And Gilbert Chandler working the clock, working the scoreboard. And some new fans coming in to watch the later games this evening. So Gilbert Chandler with a first and 10 at the 36-yard line. Anthony Palka in the gun. He's got Villarreal to his left, two wide receivers up top, one down below. Inside handoff to Villarreal. Villarreal busted outside. Villarreal takes it upfield. Villarreal gets down to about the 20-yard line. Excellent pickup by Villarreal. A gain of 16, but there's a penalty against the offense. And right now we've seen a lot of laundry on the field, and
penalty
this one
against the offense.
Kind of dragging right now because both teams getting a little sloppy.
On 18, 10-yard penalty replay, first down.
So a holding penalty against Gilbert Chandler. And that'll push the Broncos back. Clock is in their favor. Squad hasn't done too many wrong things today, so they'll take it. Not much of their liking, but leading on the scoreboard, Polka, shotgun. They'll route to his left, one wide receiver up top, two down below. Polka on the snap, dumps it in the flat, and Villarreal gets hit immediately. Short gain, if any, on the play.
Pass
and
complete.
Guess
another
what?
Three.
Another flag on the field. And the Rams
pass
fans.
On the tackle, 5-yard penalty. Replay. First down.
And this one will go against the Rams, and the Rams fan base doing a lot of chirping. Second and 11 for Gilbert Chandler at the 37. Polka, shotgun, Villarreal to his left, two wide receivers up top. Polka, double pumps, chucks it downfield, and this one is picked up and goes into the end zone. Braylon Casper for the 37-yard touchdown, and Polka and Casper do it yet again.
Pass is complete.
And Gilbert Chandler goes up 38-0.
First and goal.
So Polka to Casper for the 38-yard touchdown. Tristan Saylor will come in for the two-point conversion. Tristan Saylor perfect on this day. Good snap, and Saylor boots it through for two extra points. And it's 40-0, Gilbert Chandler.
Score 40 Broncos, 0 Rams.
So Gilbert Chandler comes up with a defensive stop, and then Polka, plenty of time to throw, and finds Mr. Casper, Braylon Casper, on the 38-yard reception. And Gilbert Chandler blowing this one open, now leading 40-0. And the Rams, anytime they get something good going, self-destructing with penalties and turning the ball over. The sun has set at North Canyon High, and the lights are on. Two more championship games to be had here in North Phoenix. And Gilbert Chandler and the Broncos will kick off.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for the kickoff.
And here come the Broncos letting it fly. And the ball is picked up the field and dropped. Excellent work by Armando Villarreal, dropping Keanu Romero on the tackle. So the Rams go back to work on offense, and Coach O.J. Flores, his coaching staff, Frankie Herrera, Anthony Kunis, Lee Abraham, Fabian Galvez, Roman Tellez, Anthony Ibarra, and their business manager, Yizzy Maris, have done such a great job with their team all season. So hats off for the Rams for a quality year, and they'll be back after it and remember this one and improve after. So Oscar Flores in the gun. Flores inside handoff. And that goes nowhere. Short pickup by Nikolai Nunez. Late fourth quarter. And Gilbert Chandler leading 40-0. Game four of a 6-day championship onslaught from North Canyon High.
Second and 10.
Second and 10. for the Rams. Oscar Flores guiding the ship. Flores, one wide receiver up top, two down below. Flores in the shotgun. Takes the handoff, and the big fella, number 52, Samuel Westrope, on the keeper, and Westrope takes the handoff and barrels his way forward for a short pickup. So third and 12 for the Rams.
On the play. Brings up third and 12.
So a loss of two on the play. As the fans for the Broncos looking for a defensive stop. Up 40 to nothing. Rams with a third and 12 at the 20. Late in the fourth quarter in the 12U title game at North Canyon High. Flores under center. Drops back under pressure. Flores will step up. Chucks it downfield. And this one almost connected by Giovanni Leyva. Leyva almost came up with the catch. Great effort, but it goes incomplete. So now a fourth down at the 20-yard line. So Gilbert Chandler, the team from the East Valley, the Broncos, played a fabulous season, came here with energy, effort, and a great game plan. Utilized their backs, utilized their weapons on the outside, and with some great special team play, the pump block. Tristan Saylor, excellent on the extra point attempts. Anthony Palka, great at quarterback, and a very convincing win for Gilbert Chandler. Still some time in this one as the Rams with a fourth and 12. Flores will dump it off to Giovanni Leyva. And Leyva runs into a big wall. And that big wall is number 99, Jack Bennett. Jack Bennett built like a house.
Pass complete to 24.
And when you run into the house isn't going to move.
For a first down.
So
on downs.
Gilbert
Broncos
Chandler
will pick up their first and 10.
We'll take over. So Gilbert Chandler getting the touchdown run by Adriel Arizmendez. Now Tristan Saylor, who's been dynamic on extra points with a chance to add two more to the score. And Saylor does just that, and it's now 48-0.
Extra point attempt is good. Score 48 Broncos, 0 Rams.
Yo, get played. Spice that bitch up.
Right on, Lily Court, it's a little quote, right? RP, Coke, right? RP, 24. I can make cool 50 cat, let's 24 out. Round with the pants.
So Coach Casey Anderson and his Gilbert Chandler Broncos with an excellent all-the-way-around effort and rock solid. They've shown their discipline in the secondary. They've shown their aggressiveness at the point of attack. And the Rams have been held in check. Time winding down in the fourth quarter. Don't know how much time is left. There is a running clock that I can't see. And Gilbert Chandler will boot this one away. Ball is mishandled and picked up. And the return by number 30, Keanu Romero. And the flag comes down on the field. Some extracurricular activity going on in this one. And you just want to see some good sportsmanship on this one on both sides to end this.
I got a dead ball, unsportsmanlike, on both teams, offset. It's going to be ball there, first down.
And you hate to see
ball
that.
20 seconds.
Unsportsmanlike conduct on both sides. And both sides had to be better. Show some sportsmanship to end this one. No one likes to lose along the way on both sides. Win like a champ and play like a champ with good sportsmanship. Flores under a big rush. Throws it upfield and gets knocked out of bounds. And
pass incomplete.
Oscar Flores doing his best to keep this one alive, and this one is over. The Gilbert Chandler Broncos are the 12U champions. Congratulations to Coach Casey Anderson and his squad, knocking off the Rams 48-0.
Thank you, and get home safely.
We'll have more from North Canyon High, with two more championships to be had.